They're not providing any food or hotel. People getting crazy. It's been 2 days stuck on the airport, Istanbul. They're not providing any food or hotel. People getting crazy. It's been 2 days stuck on the airport, Istanbul.
All people,
I'm not going to be able to do that.